Today I will tell you how to hard reset Micromax Bolt A61. If you have locked your phone after attempting too many pattern lock, then you need to hard reset your phone. First, download these tools. Download ADB drivers and install them. Second, download Android multi-tools. Step 1. First, power off your Micromax A61 by pressing power button. Now we will boot it into fast boot mode. For this, press volume down plus power button together and hold it for 30 seconds. Release it when phone start booting. It will boot into fast boot mode with a display fast boot mode on screen. Step 2. Now connect your phone to PC using USB cable. Step 3. Run Android multi-tools. Make sure you have installed ADB and fast boot driver in your PC. Also ensure that you have right USB drivers and your phone is detectable by PC. Now to hard reset and wipe your data, simply press 8 and enter key. Now your phone will automatically restart. After restart, you have complete new phone, just like you have first time. And your pattern lock is also removed. Keep calm. And subscribe our YouTube channel.